Okay, hi guys, this is me, Manuel, and I'm here to tell you about my country, Brunei. Okay guys, Brunei is officially the state of Brunei Darussalam, or the nation of Brunei, the abode of peace. Okay, I don't even know what I'm saying, I'm just reading this off Wikipedia, just wait. Okay, here you go, the information, here it is. The official name is Negara Brunei Darussalam, the country of Brunei, abode of peace, and the flag consists of yellow and white and some other colors, and the main city of Brunei is Bandar Seri Begawan, okay? Brunei has a lot of beaches and a lot of nature. Okay, Wikipedia doesn't really help that much, but Brunei is just like this small country in Asia, and they have a lot of Malays. Can I say that? No, Bruneians. Yeah, and their local language here is in Bahasa Melayu. Yeah, you know, and I'm really good at speaking Bahasa Melayu, like. This is how you greet people? Apakabar. Oh wait. Yeah. Just say apakabar, that means how are you? Or can you say never mind. Okay, in Brunei, there's only two types of weather. Dry and wet. There's no winter, there's no other season except for summer. So I think you should apply a lot of lotion, you know? So look, this one is whitening body and hand lotion. Yep, yeah, look, you feel like this. You look at the cream, you apply it. Put it on your face, look. I look better now, don't I? Okay, the main religion in Brunei are Muslims. Yes, and Muslims aren't allowed to touch dogs. So I recommend if you stay here in Brunei, if you do keep a dog, make sure the house is not owned by a local. Because they hate dogs. They hate dogs and they hate pigs. Because they're not allowed to touch dogs or eat pork. But who cares? I love dogs. Look! Look at this cute dog. Isn't he cute? But of course I'm cuter than dogs. Okay. Anyway, this is how to survive in Brunei. Basically, what do we do here in Brunei? Well, there's Temburong. You know, you can go water rafting. There's the mall, we can watch the cinema and go to the arcade. Oh, the arcade! Yes, the arcade is very exciting. You know, you can play like Dance Dance Revolution and stuff. And I don't know, you can go to Jerdong Park. I think they're making it better now. It used to be for free, then you had to pay, and then it looks like really bad now, but I think they're renovating it. Yeah, and there are a lot of schools here in Brunei, a lot of local schools and public and private schools and international schools, but there's only two, JIS and ISB, and I'm from ISB, represent. And look at me, I'm so good looking, and I'm just joking. But there are not a lot of good looking guys here in Brunei, or girls, no offense. Oh, that's really mean, but who cares? Anyways, hope you like this video, subscribe, and like.